barbell movement called a Sotts press, or Sotts press, however you want to say it. This movement requires a lot of flexibility, all right? This is going to be our overhead squat or snatch grip, right? So a nice wide grip. And the movement is getting to the bottom of your squat and then performing a press from the bottom, okay? It looks like this. See, I'm working hard even with the PVC bike. All right, so main things here are that we stay